will also be invited. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeum Bloom, that's Makeum Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeum Bloom, that's Makeum Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeum Bloom, that's Makeum Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Something. Better keep an eye on that actress. She's going places. Don't believe me? We'll see.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story. Only you can sell the Dragon King and win the princess's heart.
Thank you. A mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The City of Garia. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
I must away. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Alfred, are you unharmed?
Rosa, how did you find me?
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
By the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Pride goeth before... Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm... May my infernal fangs find their mark, and taste of your flesh!
Brave champion! That was a most accomplished performance! Devotion to his comrades doubtless spurred him onward. Alas, for all his commitment, he is yet to prove himself a hero. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred! Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road, none can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
As Alfried fought, his fate ever in the balance, till at last he proved his worth. Was it the memories of those he'd left behind, perhaps, that granted him the strength of will to persevere? Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfried will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfried.
Ah, cease this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess of love, let my blade strike true.
Thank you.
bereft of wings and broken. I consign you to the abyss.
My heart still pounds. I am grateful to have fought at your side. Thank you, my hero.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance to your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Until